Welcome back to Film Time. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and also leave a like on the video. Now let's get started.
We're going to see if she can help me with my crazy looking nose.
Instant nose job. Some people consult a pricey plastic surgeon to reshape their noses, but this man who suffers from glandular rosacea, which causes thickening of the skin, experiences a similar effect by having oversized blackheads and whiteheads expunged from his nose. Dr. Pimple Popper freezes pore after pore of excess oil and skin cells, which comes out in gunky long strings. The man's nose smooths out and becomes slimmer.
This is truly a dilated pore, I do believe.
Dilated pore of Weiner. In this video showing a dilated pore of Weiner extraction, skin congestion that's often years and sometimes decades in the making, Dr. Pimple Popper removes a black mass from the back of a patient's shoulder that's about the size of a bullet. Once the mask is removed, the affected area looks like the skin that surrounds a belly button and must be kept agape. Rather than stitch shut in order to heal properly, basically you've got to see it to believe it. Couple extraction. It's the couple that visits the dermatologist together, the couple that stays together. In this video, Lee treats a woman who is accompanied by her husband for the appointment. The pair has been married more than 50 years, but something tells us the partnership has been never tested like this before. When addressing sizable blackheads on the patient's back, a dark brown goo is released, along with the white muck that compromises a blackhead sac. After all is scraped out, the patient's skin looks much smoother. Have you ever seen a better display of in sickness and in health? Upper lip blackhead. This extraction video doesn't look like a much at first, but the patient brandishes a barely noticeable blackhead that has taken residence on her lip. But the dermatologist, Sandra Lee, gets her hands on the area and things get real, real fast. After incision is made, on the upper lip of the area is held open with tools and given a little wiggle. Then bam, out pops a mass that Lee affectionately nicknames a baby river rock. Cute? 3 stitches later, the patient is sent packing a load ladder in the lip. After watching back-to-back extraction videos, you'll start to notice a little pattern, if not swear off creamy words. Many of the clogged pores are located on the parts of the body that are tough for the patient to see themselves, like the backside of the body or in crevices in the ears. Sure enough, this patient also has a long neglected blackhead that is located on her shoulder blade, and once Dr. Lee gets started, another cyst is discovered taking up connecting space. You'll have to watch for all the gory details.
I don't want to handle things more than I need to.
Bumps on his privates. More than 5 billion views as of this writing, this video is from January as among the Dr. Pimple Popper's most popular of 2018. It features calcinosis cutis, the scientific name for calcium deposits in the skin that manifest as small covered bumps. The patient on this video happens to have hundreds of them, all located on a scrotum. The bumps are painless and benign according to a paper published in 2017 in the Journal of Medical Case Reports, but Lee's video reminds viewers that technically even harmless growth can have very real and very negative effects on a patient's life. Lee recently told Insider that she deliberately tries to send this message in her videos. Watch her squeeze and remove the bumps below and you'll see exactly why she called this patient extremely brave.
Sorry, because I can't see your hand, sorry.
Suffering Familia. This quick pop video will have you feeling very inspired to finally see your derm to remove those little suckers. Sometimes Dr. Lee's Instagrams are the best way to see your methods up close and personal. You know, if you actually want a closer look, in this clip the dermatologist slowly squeezes away what appears to be a minefield of blackheads. In reality, Dr. Pimple Popper is using tweezers to remove sebaceous filaments, which are dead skin cells around a hair follicle.
I have a 55-year-old blackhead that's right in front of my ear.
Earheads. If the video is thus far where child's play to you, then try stomaching this bad boy, which uses a medical camera for extreme close-ups. In this clip, Dr. Sandra Lee takes her pimple popping skills to the doctor's studio and addresses a blackhead on the back of a patient's ear. Thanks to the camera's close-up, the goo factor is gnarlier than ever. That's all we have for today's video, guys. Thank you for watching. We'll see y'all next time.